Okay, thank you for taking the time for our team to present our research and either identification of road condition variation on the bank of Palembang City Road Network based on GIS. I want to share screen my presentation. My team are, the first is me, Norca Praditya, Indrayani, Andi Herius, and Basim. Background my research is the first to make plan for road management require investigation of road condition. So if our government don't have data, it will be too difficult to plan for handling and financing road management. Second, make it easier to know the condition of the road with the mapping of road condition. Make it easier for government and the public to know the condition of the damaged roads and know where they are. Methodology, the first is prepare equipment for survey. Second, road condition survey, identification of road condition survey, exciting in Palembang Road. Third, data analysis of the value of road condition is calculated based on the parameter of SDI, surface distress index, value with the help of the application Microsoft Excel.
Excuse me, sir.
Road condition survey, this form is filled in according to the condition in the field. Just check it in exciting road condition in Palembang City. We use standard from PU Bina Marga Survey Road Condition System. This form for rank 200 meters. This form use Indonesian language. They have a more characteristic about a surface pavement, a crack, hole, shoulder surface. Sidewalk, drainage, and slope damage. It's for survey from asphalt and rigid pavement, and for soil and aggregate pavement, use this form. This form just same like rigid and asphalt pavement. Just check it and check this condition. For data analysis, the calculation of road survey condition will have four parameters. It make big point for SDF value. Parameters have a point. Same example, total of area of cracks. If under 10% have a 5 point, 10 until 30% have 2 point, and up more than 30% have a 40%. For make it easy, we use Microsoft Excel to calculate this SDI value. And with the SDI value, we have four characteristic condition system. The first good, it is under 50 point, moderate 50 until 100 point, slightly damaged 100 until 150 damage, point, and severely damaged more than 150 point. That is a diagram for road condition, have a four characteristic, good, moderate, slightly severe. The cycle diagram is so of a length of what is road condition. And that about pavement type have four characteristic: asphalt, rigid, aggregate, and soil. That is central diagram. So point of length about pavement type. Map of the Palembang City Road Network. The first we transfer data from GPS Garmin. We use Aitrek 10, Aitrek 10. And then we use application Garmin Basecamp for correct and check it the tracking from data survey. And the last we export tracking to GIS. And so that is the thematic map of the Palembang City Road Network. Have two data, the first the road condition, survey road condition, and mapping from tracking. We combine to make map thematic map. So we can see in the picture. If we choose the line in roadmap, we have data about this road. In example, number street number K963. And name street is Jalan Street Terusan Sukasari. That is have both para pavement type and it is a road condition. So we can choose line in the roadmap. We have a data condition system. The conclusion from the result of the discussion, it can be concluded that in general, the road pavement in the city of Palembang use asphalt pavement as many as 406.27 kilometers out of a total 681.75 kilometers. While the road condition in the city of Palembang are in good condition. It can be seen from the result of the analysis which show that 505.67 kilometers of the total road length of 681.75 kilometers or 74.17% road condition in Palembang City are good. I hope roadmap or roadmap condition Palembang City is make a web GIS to easy public to access that is data. It make open source, so because roadmap we research just offline map, not online map. That is okay, thank you for attention. It is I will close. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.